What did I tell you, Brian? It's a nightmare in here. Oh, my God! Oh, what happened to that kid?
He fell off a stool trying to turn off Maury Povich.
This is awful. Where's your teacher?
Probably out back.
Excuse me, are you Miss Emily?
Yeah, hi. Who are you?
Brian. Brian Steele. I was just dropping Stewie off.
Oh, yeah. I should probably go back in there, see how everyone's doing, I guess.
Ah, they're fine. In fact, I see Stewie reading a book.
Scratch and sniff. Lindsay Lohan goes jogging.
Oh, God, that's terrible.
Oh, here's a pop-up book. Tommy Lee goes boating. Yes? May I help you?
Hey, put him down. Who are you? I can't stop him. Can anyone stop him?
No? Well, he's gone.
Hey, Stewie, how's it going?
Brian, what are you doing here?
Came by to check on my pal. Where's Miss Emily?
I haven't seen her yet today. She gave me the keys to open up when she left yesterday. I thought you said you were going to talk to her.
I did, and she's doing her best, you know? She's got a lot on her plate. She's got school, she's got work.
This is her work!
Oh, hi, Brian. I thought you had a busy day at your legal practice.
Oh. Hey, Emily. Yeah, I had some time between cases. I thought I'd see how you were doing.
That's so nice of you. Let me just put these bags away and throw some saltines in the yard for the kids.
You're disgusting.
Hey, I'm sorry, but Miss Emily and I have a connection, which is totally unexpected. And by the way, I actually think she's doing a pretty good job. She's teaching you guys independence.
We're one! Independence means we die!
Do you like this? I just got it.
Say you like it, or she's gonna spend the rest of the afternoon out returning that stuff.
Looks great. Wow, you really fill these things up. Hey, do you think maybe you'd want to hang out sometime?
What, you mean like a movie or something?
Yeah, or maybe lunch? I had a bad experience last time I went to the movies.
We're good friends, aren't we, Milo?
We're best friends, Otis.
No! No! I reject the premise of this!
Dewey, what's going on? Aren't you supposed to be at daycare?
I escaped.
What happened to your arm?
I finally stood up for all of us and told Miss Emily we should be given a proper lunch and not just what's left over from her Baja Fresh. And she said I shouldn't raise my voice and pulled me really hard into the other room and my arm came out of its socket.
Are you sure? Are you sure you didn't just sleep on it, funny?
Does this look like I slept on it, funny? I'm gonna tell Mom. Mom!
You are not going anywhere. I finally have a date with Miss Emily tomorrow, and I'm not gonna let you or anybody else get in my way until I have seen every inch of her naked.
Do you even hear yourself? And what am I supposed to do about my arm?
I'll just pop it back in.
You most certainly will not. I need to go to a hospital.
Brian, is Stewie in there with you?
Mom!
We're in here, Lois. He's napping. Relax. I'm gonna pop it back in.
Get in there. Come, come on. Hold still, Stewie. I'm not saying I like pain, but I'm not saying I don't like it either.
Hey, guys. Everybody having fun playing with... What is that? A piece of wood with a nail in it. Neat.
He can't hear you. There was a kitchen explosion today and half the kids are deaf.
Oh, hi, Brian.
Hey, Emily. Wow, you look great. You ready to go?
Yeah, one sec. I'm leaving, honey.
Okay, babe, have fun. I'm probably just gonna take a couple more showers.
Who was that?
That's my boyfriend, Devin. Are you ready for lunch?
What you did to these kids? There is a special place in hell for people like you. Come on, let's go home.
Man, when she gets to jail, she's gonna be Major Les Chow.
She sure is, Stewie. She sure is.